what's in the pocket? Oh, a 1 cent coin. Oh my goodness. Oh, the official school spoon. I'm not sure that we have those anymore. Ceremony. Oh, here's the order of events. Look how it's written on a typewriter. It's from Minister Berry, and we'll keep pulling out. That's the original Melbourne Primary School logo. Oh, I think that's maybe a sporting house from 1990. This says Lawrence. They've made theirs sparkly. What's that called? Who? Sutherland.